In the CFL tomorrow afternoon, the Argonauts play at the Big O, the Olympic Stadium in Montreal. The Toronto win, and they'll move a point ahead of Hamilton into third place. Ticats, though, on Sunday afternoon are home to the improved Calgary Stampeders. Well, the Leafs had the night off after losing last night 1-0 in Buffalo. A reminder, the Leafs home to the Flyers tomorrow night. We'll have that game live here in Channel 5. One of the happiest players in professional hockey these days is Chicago defenseman Bobby Orr. Last night, Blackhawks beat Minnesota 7-2, Orr scoring his first goal in nearly 2 years.
Blackhawks broke the ice on the ice 4 minutes into the game. Doug Hicks took a slap shot, and in the melee around the goal, John Marks put the puck in the net for his fourth score in as many games. The lead went to 2-0 when the Blackhawks' Doug Wilson fed Reg Kerr for a breakaway. Kerr moved in and fired the puck past North Stars goalie Gary Edwards. Minnesota scored a minute later, then tied the game midway in the second period. J.P. Parise caught defenseman Bobby Orr out of position and beat Tony Esposito. Back came the Hawks to break the tie shortly afterwards. Defenseman Phil Russell with this shot coming up to give Chicago a 3-2 edge. And then what Chicago fans had waited nearly 2 years to see. Bobby Orr, trying one more comeback, fired his first goal since January 1977. The fans roared their approval. Chicago went on to win 6-2.
And there are four games in the NHL tonight. You're not going to believe the first one. The big surprise comes down in Atlanta, where the Flames have defeated Montreal, Canadiens' second loss of the year. They lost last week to the Islanders. It's news because in all of last season, Montreal lost only 10 games. At Landover, Maryland tonight, the Los Angeles Kings have defeated the Capitals. We have no scoring yet from Denver, Rockies, and St. Louis. The other game, Boston at Vancouver, is just getting underway. In university hockey, the third annual Toronto Invitational Tournament began tonight. That's at Varsity Arena. In the opener, the University of Toronto Blues beat Laurier by a score of 7-1. Kerry Farrelly and Doug Keynes each had two goals for Toronto. And in the second game, York Yeoman lead Concordia from Montreal by a score of 5-2, playing in the third period. Consolation game tomorrow afternoon at 5:30. Championship game tomorrow night, 8:30 in Varsity Arena.